This meditation is about finding the pain and releasing that trapped energy. So I'd like you to take a few deep breaths and get yourself comfortable. When you feel you are comfortable, I'd like you to close your eyes and focus on your breathing. Listen to how it is. Is it fast and rapid? Are you struggling to breathe? Slow it down. Take deep, slow breaths, as long or short as they need to be for you. Just keep focusing on the breath. Breathe in through the nose and then out through the mouth. In through the nose and out through the mouth. Have you noticed your breath is calming down? Your mind is calming and your body is relaxing. By focusing on our breath, we can calm and relax the body and calm and relax the mind. As you are sitting there, I'd like you to mentally scan the body. See where the pain is being held. If there's a few spots, just focus on the one that is more painful today. And as you're feeling that pain, you can imagine your breath has become quicker and not so calm. I'd like you to go back to your breathing and focus back on it. But every time you breathe in, your breath goes deep down to where the pain is. And then you hold it. Hold your breath on that pain. And then release. And with the breath out, the tension and pain will start to ease as it releases. Keep repeating this. A deep breath in. And push it right down to where the pain is. and hold it there. And then release. Releasing tension and easing the pain as it all comes out. Keep doing this. If you can make the breaths longer, that'd be great. Really focus on digging down deep to the pain. Holding your breath there and then releasing it, releasing all that tension, all the tightness. Release the sharp pain. I'd like you to do this 10 times to the points of the pain. Just slowly focusing on each breath. And releasing as much as possible. Deep breath in and push it down. Focus on that pain point. Hold. And then release. Letting it all go. Now I'd like you to imagine a silver beam of light coming down onto the pain. Silver shatters all negativity. We want to release all the negativity around this pain, all the tension, this light is going to help break that down. It breaks it all down. It's going to be able to give it space to heal. The light hits it, it all breaking up. As this silver has broken away and chipped away, there's a bit more space and fluid to move. Send it blue, blue pad over it, which is healing. Wrap it round the pain. To go deep in, getting into the core of it, and now it's able to heal from the inside out. As this blue is doing its job, I'd like you to see a pink to be wrapped around it, around the blue to keep it safe inside, healing from the inside out, even when you come out of the meditation. Pink is love, unconditional love. You want to wrap it in unconditional love. Help it heal. Now from your feet, you're gonna feel orange coming up the body from the soles of your feet, up your ankles, through your calves, into your knees, up your thighs, into your hips and pelvis, up through your torso, all your organs and spine, into your chest area, down your arms, through your wrists and fingers, and up your neck and into your head. Orange is energy and connection. While your body is healing from the inside, and is wrapped in love to help it move on, your body will now start to feel connected to you. And feel more energized. We need to reconnect you. Because when we are in pain, or we have a disease, we come slightly disconnected. Your body is not against you. It's just showing you a warning. Staying connected and giving it love and healing. We can ease the body so it flows more freely. Stay here as long as you need. We'll come back and repeat it again at any time. The silver to break away the negativity, the blue to heal from the inside out, the pink for unconditional love for your body, and the orange for energy and connection. And if you are ready, and only when you are ready, slowly move your fingers and toes and come back into the room.